Oh, that one's ready. That one right there, Junior. That's the chosen one. Junior, just give it to the day.
Oh, you got it.
Oh.
You want to see it again?
You can go ahead. I'll feed it later.
Evil bird.
What are those things actually? I'm there.
Better, let me try.
Junior, Deidre wants to try.
I guess I'll try.
Come on here.
Hopefully I don't get pulled over. I'll wait till you. There you go. Oh, he jumped.
Hey. Yeah, give it to Dad or Ma. Yeah, get Dad to do it.
Yeah.
Let's feed these. Well, no, that bird too close.
Yeah, that's a bird.
What's up, broski? Oh, this looks cool, the tiger.
Yeah.
And the snake.
Yeah, it's super rare.
Yeah, I'll buy those again.
Oh, that one looks tall.
Pretzels and Mary Kate.
Yeah,
oh,
Mary Kate.
Hey, Mary Kate.
Excuse
me, Jared. Look at this one. This one looks bigger.
Yeah, that one's cute.
Arrows.
Here for the champ.
I'm done. Of course, look, Pharaoh's is a hot head with a temper. But Trestles loves to be sprayed with a garden hose. So Mary Kate's the other one, because this one. Blue versus pink. Oh, I didn't notice their eyes. Isn't one of them sleeping?
Huh?
I said, isn't one of them sleeping? Because it says blue versus pink, their eyes.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
Yeah.
Junior, turn around, Junior.
Well done, guys. Come on in. Please watch your step, everybody. I have a lot of birds on the floor. Make sure to slide and shuffle your feet flat on the ground.
I have two now.
Reminder for you guys, if you are done with your feet sticks, we do have a trash can in the exit on the far side of the building. And the trash can, a sink with soap and water to wash your hands when you're done.
Give my birdies.
Yo, look at me, I got three now.
Oh, dang, I got that too, at least. Oh,
that's okay. Hey, that's not a bad
one. Oh, dang. Okay. Oh, dang. They're fighting on my hand.
What they do, fam?
Oh yeah, zooming on that movie. How you doing?
We got a picture of you. He just chilling. He or she, we ain't gonna, or they. Let me feed. Hold up. Let me feed.
These, you know, it's something we gotta
feed
too.
You know what I'm saying? You got y'all out here in these streets.
Don't move it there.
You know what I'm saying? I got all y'all. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Flamingo's gonna be robbing them.
Gotta feed them all.
Gotta feed them all.
Hey, I got the ultra zoom shot. What the heck was that?
Oh,
they throwing hands.
Here, give me one. Thank you. We're feeding the alley.
That is a lot of them.
Oh, you missed it, bud. He missed it completely. There it is.
You got it recorded?
Yeah, I'm recording them. Oh, that one's going near that one. There's a whole chunk over there.
This one's gone.
Yeah, last one. Ooh.
Got the crumbs on this crumb. See if they want the big crumbs.
Where'd it go? Oh, that's
mine. It's still more in the bag.
Look at that one.
Oh no, you ain't getting no chunk.
Look, hold up. I'm finna launch this one.
Oh, he saw it. Oh, the bird got it. Oh gosh. Hi, Chester. Chester doesn't like getting along with other gators. It's interesting because he doesn't get along with other gators, but who's that?
How you feel about Gatorland so far?
I love it. So many cute alligators. And the capybaras.
What's the best thing?
The best thing was feeding the birds.
The birds, not the gators.
Nope. It's so cute because they come on you, they get on your hand, and you can feed them. It's so cute.
The birds was. That mud was dang near the best part. That mud was caught up.
He didn't even feed them.
I ain't feed them.
He didn't want to feed them.
I got the good film for y'all.
It was really.
Exactly.
In my crusty
face. The film was the goat. I should have. I got into the wrong field.
Here you go. You want to look up and see?
It's straight sun out here.
Pure death, that's what it is.
Well, she ran out.
What? What'd you get?
Strawberry, I got strawberry mango.
You mixed it. My little swirl is already messed up because I've been eating it.
Yeah.
Oh, let's go back.
Oh, hi. On the right-hand side, the brown animal at the cane trough is Buffy. He's a bison.
That's
another name for the American buffalo.
Hey, look at all these birds.
Mike. He's one of our
Big Mike.
Texas longhorns. And over there in the pole barn, that's his dad.
And look at the donkey.
His boss.
Donkey.
Donkey.
We've got our
that's our boss right there.
One of our two Cebu bulls, the other one's in the barn over there.
Oh, yeah, I see you.
Hold on, man. Don't make the bull, man. One of our Texas longhorns.
Hey.
big brown and white cow.
Dang, that mother got the ultra hump.
And the little black and white.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
I'm taking a video. You can take. Oh, look at this baby one.
And he is 3 weeks, 4 days old today.
Baby,
look, they kind of flex.
This
is his mom and boss. This is his dad.
Look at these. Look at these chilling.
Dang. Them horns look. Dang.
Hey, look at all these birds.
Are these vultures or something?
I don't know.
No, they not.
I'm done.
What are you guys?
I don't know these birds.
So many of
them. They're funny though. Hey, there's a lot of these birds there.
This thing right here.
They said,
welcome to my world.
Hi.
I actually like that.
Little trash panda.
I don't want a raccoon for a pet.
I know, right? I love raccoons.
I love raccoons.
Yeah, it's so cute.
Hey, bruh.
That big white bird. Bye-bye, Crockies. Bye.